Matt here with the Infrared Training Center to talk about mistakes that certified thermographers will know to avoid. In this segment, misinterpreting thermal reflections. Now, thermal imagers, they see heat that's radiated by all objects. That energy, however, isn't just limited to what's coming from the target. Infrared cameras also pick up radiation that is reflected off of surfaces from other sources. This causes objects to appear to be warmer or cooler than their actual temperature. As an example, the side of this house, it really isn't cold. And this electrical connection, well, it's not hot. And it all has to do with thermal reflections, something that properly trained thermographers will understand. Looking for more? Join us for certification training where we'll show you how to deal with reflections and the right techniques on how to handle them. And if you're ready to get certified, be sure to ask about special offers by giving us a call or visiting our website at infradtraining.com.